journey to long, long ago, to a world that no human has seen, except in the paleo digs where we find the shadows of things that have been. Such shadows from back in the Cambrian age, when life was aquatically bound. A strange and peculiar watery world where the first trilobites could be found. One, two, three, the trilobites lived in the seas. One, two, three, and swam through the waters with ease. One, two, three, they did so for millions of years. One, two, three, and then they all disappeared. There is an island down under, I hear, where kangaroos currently roam. But 500 million years ago, some early trilobites called home. Balcora, Canaya, Astangia too, Red Lycia lived there as well. Megapharynaspis and Emuella, with each their own stories to tell. Trilobites lived in the seas. One, two, three, and swam through the waters with ease. One, two, three, they did so for millions of years. One, two, three, and then they all disappeared. Lived in the seas. One, two, three, and swam through the waters with ease. One, two, three, they did so for millions of